Good morning, world. Just gonna take the bikes for a quick ride this morning, enjoy the nice soft weather with some groceries, potentially stop for a nice coffee. Yeah, just enjoy the day. All right, let's get riding. Just arrived at the new Sweet and Bones in Scullin. Let's give this a go for some good coffee. So for those who don't know, Sweet and Bones like the organic vegan cafe. They're usually in Braddon. Very popular. Just opened the shop 2 or 3 days ago, new one in Scullin. And as you can see, everyone's trying it out. We're literally queuing till outside to try and get in for a coffee. So it must be good. Lynne's only been riding for less than 2 months, so I think she's doing really well. I was talking to YouTube, sorry. I'll just re-record that. So just for the people who didn't know, Lynne's actually only driving for like what, less than 2 months still, you want to buy? So she's doing really well, I think. Let me know what you think. Let's go home. We got our morning coffee, did some groceries, had a really nice sunny ride. Now it's time to go home and do some work. Just removing houses in June, so we got 1 or 2 weeks left to pack, get more stuff done. So yeah, let's get the day started.